You're on scene with PETERSON'S breaking news of Trenton on Southard and Brunswick Avenue, where a shooting has occurred. One person has been transported to Capital Health Trauma Center. Came in as a party shot.
Hubert Avenue, two officers are being pressed upon our right side of the clock, one kind of thing.